He had all the power to rule Dastun away. But he wants me and you to be part of that miracle. But sometimes we don't want to be part of that miracle. Either the Lord is speaking. But we begin to reason the other way. The scripture says, he asks, let that stone be rolled away.
كتاب يقول يسوع المسيح قال لنا يا جماعة شيل الحاجة من الصنوبر.
آمين.
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 Something happened.
This is happened.
Martha started telling God, Jesus.
فمارثا تكلم يسوع المسيح.
That Lazarus has been here for almost 4 days. The odor is already smelling. Nothing good can come from.
يا يسوع إتعب.
This is the same sister that was crying, Jesus, Jesus, if you have been here, my brother will not die. And now Jesus comes again now to relieve the brother again. Now he is the, she is the one now stumbling block for the life of
Lazarus. Martha, this is what the time it takes. I had it in the Qiyam that last.
My beloved, sometimes God is in the business of miracles.
In Ahyan Rawana, the Kun Bishnu, the Hit of that Amal, I said,
every time we come together to worship Him,
there
are always blessings that are already set apart. But those blessings cannot work until we partner with obedience. Jesus just only asks a simple question, let that stone be rolled away. And he was just expecting obedience. But Martha started complaining how by now he's already smelling, nothing good can come out of him. How many times many of us who have aborted our miracles because of the situation that is happening around
us?
How many times when God wants to release a favor on you, you will turn around, you begin to look like, yes, it's already, this is our nature, it can't happen.
كم مرة إنه ربنا خلاص قالت لي باركك إنت بتكتب تحرك تقول لها الأصل ده الطبيعي بتاعتنا كده.
How many times God has come to rule away those stones that are hindering His miracle upon our lives, but yet we are not ready to obey to remove them.
كم مرة يسوع المسيح جاء عشان يشيل وجاهد مننا فعشان بركة تدي لكن عشان عدم طاعة بتاعتنا نحن بنفسه.
Martha would have been the stumbling block of Lazarus resurrection.
مارثا كانت تكون سبب عثرة
Many of us here, we are a stumbling block for God's miracle in our life.
ونحن بنبقى عثرة لبركة ربنا في الحياة بتاعتنا.
Amen.
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 He just asked, rule away that stone.
بس يسوع بس قال يا جماعة بس شيل الحاجة ده بره.
How many times have we doubted God?
كم مرة نحن بنشك في ربنا؟
Because of my family situation.
ممكن عشان مثلا الوضع بتاع الأسرة بتاعي.
It reminds me of Gideon. Amen.
Amen.
Do you know that God always prefers to use the weak things? God always looks for those that are weak to release His glory upon them. I remember when God's children were being molested and challenged by the enemy, God sent just one person, that was Gideon.
إنه في وقت إنه كان العدو كان إنه بعد كده ابتدي إنه بيعمل مشكلة مع شعب بتاع ربنا في قوة الداك لكن ربنا ابتدى شخص واحد وهو جدع.